Good morning, everybody. It's Monday morning. I've just given this a quick wipe over with degreaser, just to get rid of some of the dirt and the oil that had spat up from the engine. This is all I'm going to do on this side for now. I'm going to flip it back over in a minute. I've knocked some of these dents out. And then we're going to body filler some of them up and start to try and get this level as possible and then get onto the main vehicle. I'm just going to get my dolly. Is here. Got some sixth grit. All I'm going to do is just rough up that's where I want the body filler to sit. greasing it. Take out any bits that are in it. If you had my way, I'd probably have it all sent away, try it sandblasted. The customer doesn't want to pay for that. Would be too expensive for him, and he just wants it to look really nice, and so he can have it as a daily driver. What you want to do is you want to put your body filler on, then your hardener, and you want to mix it in well. You want to make sure that they're both the same consistency and the same colour. I'm going to keep mixing it in. I like this body filler because it's a very light body filler. It's very easy to sand as well and to shape. It's nice to put down. You've got to be quick with it. So if you want time to play around with it, I would go with light putty. I'm just going for a bit more strength with this. I may go over it all with putty again later. Depends. So it's all mixed up now. Let's get it in some of these holes. Try and get it into the holes as much as possible. You know, you want to spread it into the hole first. That's what I'll do. I'll start up here. First one. Straight in, get it into them holes. Try and get it as flat as possible, because if you don't, your job becomes harder when it comes to sanding it. What you want to do as well, you want to feather off the edges. As you can see, I'm pushing it into the lines, into the groove, and letting the card do the work. So what I always do is try and get as much off your card as you possibly can, especially when you're working for yourself. Every penny is better in your pocket than going into materials. So what I do is give this a quick clean. So I'll panel wipe it, rub it in. Get a little if you use like thinners, it melts the card and you lose the shape of it. You can run a blade down the sides if you want when it's hardened. I don't like to do that because, again, you'll lose the shape of the edge. Plus you get little black bits that come off, they'll go into your body filler. So what I do is, I always rip off the paper and put it to the side of the job where I've been body filling, and then you can keep coming back and testing it to see when it's ready. What we'll do now is the other one mixed up, we'll go on to that side. So as you can see, it's all dry, it's all ready to sand. Today we're going to do it a little bit different. I'm going to show you how to sand it all. But I'm going to do a 50-50 for you, just so you can see. And then we'll get on with it. Get this sanded down. We'll do. So we'll just put